Howdy, y'all. Welcome to Austin, Texas. It's the fourth largest state here in Texas, and you know, I'll be dandy. I'm from Louisville, Kentucky, but I've never seen nothing like this before.
They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty, 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 trying to catch me riding dirty.
Howdy, y'all, like, y'all. Welcome
Easy boy, easy boy.
Welcome to Austin. We're the fourth stop for the LHI Global Challenge. We currently run Piper Maddox and Lawrence Harvey and have been since 2018. Probably up there as being the weirdest office in the group, I'd say. So yeah, we're going to show you around a little bit here and then take you back to the office.
Hey, everything here is bigger in Texas. We're currently standing at the biggest Capitol building in all of the U.S.
Like mine, the high school stadium has more seats than the entire town population.
People in Austin love kayaks. They're literally on them all day, every day. If you look out into the river now, you'll probably only see about six or seven. Normally it's about 600. And that's because it's only 80 degrees today and it's the middle of November.
So today we're at Barton Springs, which is where we come to hang out at the weekends. This is also known as the Fountain of Youth, so people come here at 5 o'clock in the morning to swim, to lose 20 years or 20 pounds.
Ooh! Continuing our tour of Austin, there's a bridge in Austin that has 5 million bats live underneath it, and they come out every night. It's a bit of a tourist spectacle. But it's not this bridge, it's that one over there.
Hi there. Not only is Austin the fastest growing tech city in the USA, it's also known as being the live music capital of the world. Look at this. Jesus is called Steve Vaughn and he was really good at music.
I found myself a true cowboy. What's your favorite thing about Austin?
I'd say the Texas women are probably at the top of the list, you know? And then after that, I mean, just the lifestyle of being in, you know, close proximity to all the cowgirls and the lifestyle, the dance halls.
I heard things are bigger in Texas. How much bigger?
Only the buckles.
All right, let's go see the office.
We're at 50% capacity right now because of COVID, but as you can see over here, this is where Lawrence Harvey sits. Hey, Dylan. And back here, this is where Piper Maddox sits. Good luck on the LHI Challenge. Next stop, Mexico City.